Woolies has fired another salvo in its battle against Coles, offering a no-receipt return policy on dodgy fruit and veg. The fresh guarantee follows one of the worst seasons our farmers have had for years.
First milk wars, then bread wars. Now it's over the quality of fruit and veg. Details of managers are being hung up in every Woolworths store so you know who to see to get your money back.
Probably a marketing type of ploy by Woolworths.
One they hope will attract customers.
I don't think it would make a whole lot of difference being able to take back one banana.
I still come to the greengrocer.
But still, the huge chain sells 20,000 tonnes of fruit and veg a year, and from today we can return any of it if it's not up to scratch. No receipt, no questions asked.
Service is still more important than freshness.
Independents say the chain is crowing about a returns policy they've had for years.
If you get cut a pineapple open and it might be slightly brown in the middle, you bring it back, we replace it. It's nothing new.
It's never a problem returning fruit and vegetables to us.
The move follows a year of consumer feedback as well as a revamp of the supply and distribution chain. Woolies now also has consumer panels right across the country doing taste tests. Struggling farmers are already under pressure to produce high-quality goods or they make no sales.
We would hope that it has no effect on the farmers.
But the disastrous weather has affected produce.
We have a lot of trouble with avocados.
A product might be spotty or rain-affected, but the eating quality is still fine.
Coles says it's had a 100% satisfied policy for the last year. Lexi Hamilton-Smith, 10 News.